daughter of jailed publisher Gui Minghai says no one has heard from him since his release.